And now it's grabbed by Bouchard. Trips it and rips it. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
The Ice Hogs have gotten themselves off to the start they wanted with an early lead.
Always better to play in front. You can dictate the matchups. You can dictate the pace of the game.